Focused, deliberate attention causes your pupils to dilate like portrait mode on your cell phone camera, so only the object of your attention is in focus. Panoramic vision constricts your pupils, relaxes the eyes, and allows for a broader field of vision. Practicing optic flow, wherein you allow your eyes to scan the panoramic landscape while engaging in a forward movement activity, such as walking, hiking, cycling, or horseback riding, relaxes the optic nerves, quiets the circuits for stress, improves learning, memory, and cognitive performance, and supports your immune function. Additional benefits of morning optic flow include promotes cell regeneration, new skin cell reproduction, and wound healing, establishes healthier eating patterns and metabolism, improves mood and relieves depression. Every cell in your body runs according to the cycle of the sun and moon as received through the retinas of the eyes. Even on cloudy days, your retinas can receive light photons to set your body clock. Blind people can still receive light photons through their retinas to set their biological body clocks. Light information can even be received by developing embryo and fetuses in the womb. Establishing healthy morning sunlight behaviors in childhood extends healthier eating habits and sleeping patterns in teenage years. Make your self-wellness commitment by nurturing yourself before taking care of others. Leave your cell phone at home while you go for a morning walk or ride in nature, letting your eyes drink in the panoramic landscape, feel the air temperature on your skin, listen to the sounds of nature, and smell the subtle scents of plants, soil, or grass, and perhaps even taste the dryness of moisture of your environment. Know that upon return to your day's work, you'll experience improved learning, memory, and cognitive performance throughout the day while supporting your immune function and overall health and wellness. This is based on the latest studies in neuroscience by Dr. Andrew Huberman, Stanford University School of Medicine.